Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Bluetooth keyboard not connecting problem in Windows 11. So guys, just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. Okay guys, now you can see here Bluetooth option is showing. Just click on run option. Problem is detecting. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay, now close the setting, close all setting and go to device manager. Right click on start menu and click on device manager. Device manager is open. Okay, you can see here Bluetooth option is showing. Click to extend this option and select the Bluetooth device. Right click on it and click on update driver. Click on search automatically for drivers and close the setting. Again right click and click on update driver and select the second option, browse my computer for drivers, and select let me pick from a list and select the Bluetooth driver and click on next. You can see here Windows has successfully updated your driver. Close the setting and close all setting and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily fix Bluetooth not working and wireless keyboard not connecting in Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.